What if there were a way to know which images, headlines, and website copy are most effective at getting visitors to convert? Instead of losing visitors shortly after they've entered your site, what if you could find the magic words and images that entice them to stay and become customers? Google Website Optimizer is a free, multivariate testing tool from Google that helps you do just that. It eliminates guesswork from website design because you can test variations of your web pages. Here's how it works. You choose a page you want to test and a conversion goal. The goal could be someone clicking through to an important page on your site, for example, the receipt page after a sale. The goal could also be submitting a form or spending a certain amount of time on the test page. Next, provide alternate content. You might try different variations of headlines, images, or text, even large-scale design or layout variations. Website Optimizer does the rest. As traffic arrives at your site, Website Optimizer works in the background, dividing visitors into different groups and presenting each group with a unique page variation. As it tracks how each group interacts with your site, Website Optimizer figures out which pages and even which elements on a page are most effective at producing the outcome you're looking for. You can run simple A/B tests that compare just two or three pages. Or you can run complex multivariate experiments that test dozens of headlines, images, copy, and design combinations simultaneously. It's easy to set up, and once you have some alternate content, you can launch a simple test in under 5 minutes. All you need is a web browser and website to begin testing. If you have an AdWords account, you can use Website Optimizer directly from the AdWords interface. Or log in to Website Optimizer with any Google-related login, such as the one you use for Gmail or Google Analytics. Otherwise, just click the Sign Up button to get your free Website Optimizer account today.